I'm Gabe Garza with today's health news. Researchers at the University of California, San Francisco and the Henry Ford Health System in Detroit found that a particular pattern of microbes or bacteria in one-month-old infants' guts was linked to a high risk of asthma and allergies in toddlers. This finding allows researchers to ask, could doctors help alter and add gut microbes in at-risk infants to prevent allergic asthma from developing? According to study authors, currently, children are between ages 6 or 7 when they are diagnosed with asthma, which has no cure. Previous research has tied beneficial microbes in the gut to positive health effects. Babies who were missing certain normal gut bacteria were found to be 3 times more likely to develop asthma than babies with different gut bacteria. Researchers hope to continue studying the gut microbes' effect on asthma. For dailyRx, I'm Gabe Garza.